Jesus Christ has freed you from sin, given you a new birth by water and the Holy Spirit, and welcomed you into his holy people. He now anoints you with the chrism of salvation. As Christ was anointed priest, prophet, and king, so may you live always as a member of his body, sharing everlasting life. Is it your will that Elias Hollowell should be baptized in the name of the church? God the Father of our Lord Jesus Christ has freed you from sin, given you a new birth by water and the Holy Spirit, and welcomed you into his holy people. He now anoints you with the chrism of salvation. As Christ was anointed priest, prophet, and king, so may you live always as a member of his body, sharing everlasting life. We should think about this, huh? We did that to you too, yeah. All right, so let's have the parents and the godparents stand on the altar facing out towards the people, and everybody can come and see.
You have your camera. You want to take pictures with mine?